Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. We are back with another K-pop reaction for you here today. It's Throwback Thursday.
Woo-hoo!
And so hot on the heels of Suju and Mr. Simple, which we enjoyed very much. Simple, 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 simple. We're here with Beast.
You know that.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
I think so. I think in many ways, I am
simple.
I'm the sort of English Heechul.
We're here today with Beast.
Beast, yes, absolutely, with Fiction. Mm. So we've got a 2011 flavour today. We are going to be carrying on with Suju from here.
Yeah.
So we are working out our journey through Suju over the next some weeks. But we don't want to leave 2011 without ticking this one off. I imagine it to be, you know, from the information I've been given, one of those ones that we're supposed to know.
Yeah.
And so as we are committing to a deep dive into K-pop's past, we must let our ears welcome Fiction. I don't know much about the group. We know enough to know what we're supposed to know.
Yeah.
But we're not going to... This is not a discussion about that particular topic. But aside from that, we go in relatively blind.
Yeah.
And so shall we then enjoy Beast with Fiction?
Yes.
We're along for the ride.
Let's go.
No subtitles for this one. Of course, there's a great skyline. Oh, go on then. Look at the footwork. Okay, so it's got that sort of almost like bliss out kind of feeling in the chorus. You're right.
Yeah.
Did I get you?
No. I've got four eyes.
Oh. But yeah, it's got that sort of let it wash over you kind of feeling in the chorus. But I think a lot of that is the use of the synthesizers.
Mm.
So there's a lot of sort of swell that's going on in there that just sort of
just washes over,
carries you away.
Yeah.
The footwork in
is amazing.
Like, I bet. Show of hands in the comments. Who tried and can do it? Who tried, couldn't get it?
At some point, their knees like knocked and went out. It was ridiculous.
Yeah. Yeah. There's a skill gap between me and that choreo.
Yeah. My knees would buckle.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
It's also giving heartthrob vibes.
Oh, yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. It's giving proper, like, noughties. Boy band.
Yeah. It's 2011, but yes, indeed.
I said what I said.
I was just making sure that you knew that it was 2011.
Yeah.
Mostly, I know it's 2011, and so I want to keep saying the like one very clear thing that I definitely do
definitely
know.
What did we call the time between 2010 and?
I don't know. What should we call it? Should we call it the teens?
Oh, it is the teens, isn't it?
Probably.
Yeah.
I wonder if people can hear you. That was cute. I like that. I'll say something then. I don't know what to say. Yeah, so like heartthrob.
Yeah.
Like very, she's not even the right word. Like earwormy kind of. The synth line in the verse sounds like sounds like a, I think like a house or an EDM song.
Oh yeah, yeah.
That we would know.
Yeah,
but I can't remember the name of it.
No,
I felt like I did know the name of it. That's why I embarked on this sentence. And then when I got to the part where I was like, "Right, brain, time to receive the name,"
and then it went away.
Brain went.
That happens to me all the time.
Brain went. Got it.
Mm-hmm.
Let's continue.
Yes.
Rap verse. Domino. That was I love you.
It was.
Yeah, people have been saying that I don't know Korean, but I let it out every now and again that I'm secretly completely fluent.
I think Sarangay was the first bit of Korean I learned.
Yeah, it's good. It's cute.
No, it can't be. No, I don't know.
No.
I don't know.
You don't know. That's fine. What was the point I was going to make? Let's sum it up in a word. The point I was going to make is now forgotten. If we were to sum it up in one go, I can't remember what I was going to say. We enter the ad lib section. What do you suppose the song is about?
Well, it's obviously a breakup or something.
It's something about that. Yeah, it's something about that.
Or someone dying, maybe?
Maybe. I'm trying to tie in what we've seen, what the sort of acting performance is giving.
Yeah.
And the title.
Yeah.
And I'm wondering if it's about looking back, what I thought was real wasn't.
Yeah.
So like I thought it was real love, but
it's fiction.
It's a fiction.
Yeah.
And so I got my heart broken because I believed something that wasn't true.
Yeah.
That kind of vibe.
Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah.
Her performance makes us think it's her heart that's been broken.
Yeah.
But also, our boys are singing the lyrics.
Yeah, so their heart's broken as well.
Yeah. So is it we broke each other's hearts by pretending something that wasn't real?
Maybe. That does happen. It's a thing.
It is a thing. Mm. Yeah, on the cover of the book, it said fiction and fact.
That would have explained it. We knew what that said.
Yeah. So,
are they separated? Are they talking through the book?
No, I think they are speaking to the point that we made, that the story is about the woman, but performed by the men. And so I think what we had at the end there was a sort of that there's one voice singing this song.
Yeah, okay.
But it's sort of from the perspective of the actor.
Yeah.
Not the actor, the character the actor's playing.
Yeah.
I noticed that the way they have their logo there makes me wonder if they are called Beast. Because is that supposed to be trying to say...
Best.
Yeah, is it like Best and East? Like, is that what they're putting together? I'm sure it's got to be Beast.
Yeah.
But is that where it comes from? Like Best and East?
I've no idea.
I wonder. So we got some questions. What did that say at the end?
Yeah.
Is their name Beast?
East.
Best East, Best East, Beast.
Is it from the Beast from the East?
No, I don't think that's a thing. I think those are just things that rhyme.
Isn't that the wind? Beast from the East.
The wind is the Beast from the East. Is that right?
Isn't it like, don't they call like the wind that from the East?
I have no idea. I have no idea. None. That thing you're saying is completely and utterly surprising to me. Excellent.
It just came into my head.
Wonderful. Yeah. Yeah, that's great. I'm tempted to pause so that you can finish your thought, but I don't think any more words are going to come out.
No, because I'm confused where that has come from.
Excellent.
Yeah.
I get it.
I wonder if it's like a nursery rhyme or something. I definitely, it's in there for a reason.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, that's how brains work. Yeah, never give you anything incorrect.
No.
All right, folks. Well, there you go. So that is Beast with Fiction. I keep wanting to say both Mr. Beast and Mr. Fiction because we did Mr. Simple.
Right, yeah.
And
so
the clue we gave on the schedule this week was something about Mr. Beast.
Right.
and so I keep wanting to say Mr. Beast. But it's not that.
It's not.
It's a Beast. It was fiction. We've enjoyed it very much. We will, of course, be back soon enough with something else. So whatever you do between now and when we see you next, keep a diary.
Birthday.
And we'll see you in the next one.
Love you. Bye.